John kept staring across the square, his eyes fixed on a man who sat motionless in a fold-out chair, staring firmly